Ladies and gentlemen, this next podium on the Olympics.